Welcome back in a Lapi care. Today's session, we are going to see voltage in a laptop with the help of multimeter and a motherboard. So let's see. Here is a multimeter and two probe. One is a red and another is a black. So first we have to plug the probe into the multimeter. Red probe in a voltage, here is a denoting letter is V, that is a voltage. Plug this red probe in a V voltage, and another black probe in a common, and set the multimeter to the continuity or a buzzer mode. This is a continuity symbol. So set this to the continuity symbol, so it can give the buzzer or continuity when we touch to each other. Now let's see voltage circuit. This is a laptop board. Here is a DC jack, onboard DC jack. As we seen in a, this is the first type of DC jack as we seen in a theory lecture. This is the ground, and this one in between this, it is a supply leg, and from outside is a ground. We have to always trace the supply. So we touch one probe to this supply and find the connectivity with the component in a voltage. So let's see. I touch this to the supply leg of DC jack, and another probe to the, here is a voltage circuit. Let's see, find the connectivity. Here is a diode, but it is, I think, replaced and from this diode we have to search on next component. That is, here is a very tiny capacitor. Here is onboard, there is a written EC1, that is C for a capacitor, and PR3, that is for diode, sorry, resistor. This is a resistor which we get the connectivity. This is a resistor, and from this resistor we get a connectivity with the capacitor, very tiny capacitor. From this capacitor we have to check next. Here is a diode, so let's see, does we get a connectivity with diode? Yes, here is a onboard PD2 written. That is, means this is a diode. PD2 for D for diode. So this is, we get the connectivity. That is, supply travel through the DC jack to the resistor, from resistor to the capacitor, capacitor to the diode, and from diode, here is a MOSFET. This is a MOSFET, 8-leg MOSFET. This is a, here is a one small dot, means this is the first leg of MOSFET, and first 3 leg of MOSFET are a source of the MOSFET, and fourth leg is a gate, and all these opposite side of source are a drain. 4 leg are a drain. So let's see source supply on a source. It gives a continuity with all these 3. Second one, third leg, and first leg, second leg, and third leg. It does not give connectivity with fourth leg, that is a gate. And from this MOSFET, the supply goes out, comes out from a drain. Here all 4 legs are a drain, and here is a one fusible resistor. From all these legs, we get connectivity. First leg, second leg, third leg, and fourth leg. That is a drain of MOSFET. From this fusible resistor, here is another diode. Here is a two leg of diode. We get connectivity with this diode. And this is the last component of voltage. And from this diode, the output comes out and goes to the various circuit in a laptop. Let's see it is output or not. This is the output. If you want to check output, we have to check the output on the MOSFET of various circuit. Let's see another circuit where the supply comes. Here is a VRM circuit. This is a CPU socket. VRM circuit always near the CPU socket. This is a hole is a VRM circuit. So I put one probe to the voltage output. And let's check. Does we get connectivity with TG MOSFET? This is a TG MOSFET. This is the drain of TG MOSFET. First leg, second leg, third leg, and fourth leg. That is, supply comes from this that last diode to the MOSFET of the VRM circuit. This is also a TG MOSFET. Here is a combination of one TG and two BG. This is a TG and two BG. This one is TG and these two are BG MOSFET. So we should get connectivity with this MOSFET. Let's see. One, second, third leg, and with fourth leg. That is, supply comes from the voltage. That is, this is the last output of the our voltage circuit. So we have to find the output of a voltage circuit. That's all. Also, we once again check this is output or not to the other circuit. Let's see. This is the step down circuit. This is the step down circuit. Let me put this top to the. Okay. This is a step down circuit. Supply should become on the MOSFET of the step down circuit. Let's see. Here is a step down circuit MOSFET. We get a connectivity from the voltage. That is, supply comes out from voltage and goes to the MOSFET of step down circuit. That is, we get a supply. The second, third, and fourth. This is a TG MOSFET and this one is a BG MOSFET of the step down circuit. There are number of circuits we get a connectivity. Here is a RAM circuit. This is a RAM circuit. We also get the connectivity from voltage to the RAM circuit. This one, first, second, third, and fourth. This is a RAM circuit. So we can conclude that supply comes from the voltage to the various circuit in a laptop. That is the function of voltage to give the supply to the various circuit. Such a way we have seen voltage circuit practically. That's all for today's session. I hope you guys clearly understand voltage circuit. In the next session, we are going to see VRM circuit in a laptop. So stay connected. Also subscribe my channel. If you like the video, give thumbs up. Also leave a comment for a feedback. Thank you.